Johnson right there on the bass, y'all. Let's hear it for him.